it's a scary time that we live in nowadays, I guess, and there always seems to be something going on, and everything gets, you know, I guess you have to take everything seriously in this climate that we live in.